Well, you know, Miller told me, look, I may have not been able to train and get in the ring. And hold on a second. Sloane Jacobs going for a quick cover. But Miller said, now Miller going for the cover on Jacobs. A quick kick out from Sloane Jacobs. And these two superstars relentless early on. You see how eager Miller is to get back in the ring. And she wants to put away Jacobs early. And now Jacobs thinking the same thing. Jacobs with the advantage, shoulders down for Miller. Miller quickly able to escape. You know, I spent some time with Sloane Jacobs at the WWE Performance Center recently. I gotta tell you, Jacobs is very easy to get along with, but I did notice if challenged, Jacobs has an aggressive side. Does Jacobs maybe remind you of any other superstars early in their careers?
Well, potentially Alba Fire, who was liked a lot in her early career, but then developed a real vicious edge that took her to being the longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion.
Oh, and of course, Alba Fire, we've seen recently involved in a rivalry with Lash Legend on NXT. Oh, Sloane Jacobs, there's that athleticism and intelligence, and now going for the cover on Miller.
Jacobs landed flush with that crossbody into the midsection, driving all the wind out of the lungs of Amari Miller, who's certainly hurt right now.
And Miller looks a little shaken right now. And when you have been out of action, I mean, these ups and downs that Miller's had, how hard is it to just have that consistency in the ring, Nigel?
It can be extremely difficult. Hold on.
Now, Jacobs going for the victory. And now Jacobs going for the win.
This is a real contest we got on our hands.
Yeah, certainly back and forth, like you mentioned. Now Amari Miller the one on top. And Miller, Amari Miller absolutely vicious right now with the kicks. And Miller's got Sloane Jacobs stunned, Nigel.
Might have knocked her out with that kick, but this is Miller's chance to put Jacobs away.
No, now Miller, no. The one who was pinned, and Miller kicking out.